is what the Son of God, 100% human, 100% God. And in Matthew chapter 28, verse 18, Jesus said, all authority has been given to me in heaven and on earth. You know what I mean? He's over any kind of spirit, even the evil one. The authority of Jesus is over everything, in heaven, in earth, and under the earth. Basically, what happened right here in that story is that the evil spirit recognized the authority of Jesus over it. That's the right way to say? Over him or her or it. The evil spirit recognized the authority of Jesus over. That's why he's saying, I know who you are. And then he asked the question, have you come to destroy us? Now, the evil spirit, he's talking plural now. He's not talking singular. He's not saying, have you come to destroy me? It was not something between that evil spirit and Jesus. Have you come to destroy us? Yes. The answer is yes. Jesus came to destroy the kingdom of evil. Yes. Jesus came to destroy Satan. Yes. Jesus came to destroy the kingdom of the demon. He came to do all of that. The evil spirit was able to recognize Jesus. So now the people are saying, if this is a new teaching, what is going on? If this is a new teaching? And what is interesting, church, is that today, many churches around the world and many Christians around the world, sometimes they are wondering the same question. If this is a new teaching? Well, it was new for them, but it's new for us. No. This has been the same teaching since Jesus came to this earth until today. It is the same teaching. The authority of Jesus Christ, it is the same teaching. All what Jesus is asking or looking for is anyone who is willing to embrace this authority, who is willing to embrace Jesus and what Jesus represents. This is not a new teaching anymore. It doesn't make sense, church. It doesn't make sense what I'm telling you this morning. It doesn't make sense. Oh, this is not new. We know that we need the authority of Jesus. Now we understand why we need the authority of Jesus so badly in our church and in our life. Because without Jesus, we are empty. Without Jesus, we have no authority. Without Jesus, the evil spirit, they don't care about you, about me. But when we are with Jesus and Jesus is in me, that's a different story. When we are a child of God, when we are daughter of God, that's a different story. When I am in Jesus and Jesus is in me, all authority has been given to me.